Yes, you're right. That is a terrible amount of damage. Okay, could you please describe the perpetrator that caused all this damage to your home? And then Beans and I shall conduct a proper investigation. Ma'am? Oh, yeah. Oh, over here, too. Wow, destroyed my wall. That's treason, I believe. Okay, if you could just give me a detailed description of the perp, then we can start our investigation. Alright, so he was, what, 8 feet tall-ish? Large? Hulking brute? Green Beans? Beans, get out of that woman, please. Thank you. Hulking brute, you say? Ugly? Smells... no? Cute? Ma'am? Let's focus, please. Alright, so he was large and ugly and smelly. And green. Okay, well, that narrows it down. Write that down, Beans. Sounds like the Hulk or an ogre. Alright, let's go. Alright, we'll get right on that. I'll let you know when we have the final report ready. Okay, so, welcome back. And yes, I am your king, your majesty, King Punchwood here. And, just had a little sidetrack there. We had some someone destroy this poor woman's home in the middle of the night. We have some damage here as well. To the well. No pun intended. Not a public bath, ma'am. It's a well. I know the sign is gone because somebody knocked it down, but that has to be repaired. Munch actually got stuck in the well and nearly drowned. Fortunately, I acted quickly and saved his life. All right. Today's tasks. What shall we do? What shall we do? We need to go repair the town. Oh, wait. First, let me show you what I've done. Foxy! I'd like for you to come along with me on this little tour. And I should think we should get the mage who ended up getting killed while we were working on the road outside. And I'll show you the road in a minute. Let me go collect my hoodie, the Master Mage. So expensive, though. Oh. All right, hoodie, come along now. Try not to get squashed, or shot, or burned, or zapped, whatever else it is you do. And why am I so hungry? I'm gonna have to buy some more food. Okay, let's go show the good people our road out to the quarry and the workshop. The lumberyard, that is. Ooh, lots of little damage here and there. Before we have our big celebration, I'm going to make sure that we have this entire place repaired properly. But first things first, let's show you this road that we're quite proud of. Come on out. And we have a little bit of work to do, in fact. Whoops. And do I have my... I do. Okay, we have my tools here. Ta-da! We have a road going this way. Come on, don't be shy. You guys worked awfully hard on this. So the road goes up that way toward the quarry and the lumberyard, and we have somewhat of a road. We'll run that all the way down to the pet cemetery. Now up here, put a safety fence around the hole in the ground. So this is where Benny fell in one time. Fortunately, he landed on his head, and there was no permanent damage. Now, we need to finish this road here. But before we can do that, we need to get Master... Ooh, did I not have a sign here? I do believe we had a sign here. It had his name on it. We need to get Master Pebbles back in here. This is the office of the quarry. Well, let's just call it the quarry office. That would be easier and it would fit, maybe. Quarry office. And it's Master Pebbles. Is the curator. And we're gonna get Pebbles inside. I think I can do that if I shove him just right. Come on, Pebbles. Oh, wait, you know what? How about if I bust a hole in the wall for you? We'll go right... I didn't know you had train track in there. Isn't that interesting? Okay, Pebbles, inside with you. I'm going to tear down your false front. Somehow or other, we had this front storefront here. You wouldn't be doing any seedy business, would you? That's not your front, is it? Get it? I'm full of puns today. Get inside there. Come on, it's safe. It's warm. Out of the rain. Don't look at me like that. Doing you a favor here, man. Aha! Excellent. It's good to be king. Alright, back home again. Now I can finish up this road. And then we'll get rid of this. And oh dear. This pick is about to go poof. Alright, I'll do that a little bit later. And we'll have to do the same here to Master Chip's false front. Just get all this out of the way. This happened during the upgrade. I think City Builder must have been drinking that morning or something. Oh! This is a very old kingdom, you see, so half slabs are made of stone for some odd reason. Not really made that way, but that's what the code says anyway. Right. Oh! Ah! Ooh! Wasn't me. Okay, now you. I've got to get you inside. And you're in a terrible spot right there. Can I get you up a block? Oh, look at that. You are clever. Right around the corner. Get inside. Come on, Master Chip. You can do it. I know you can, man. I know you can. Go ahead. All right. I think you're going to need a little bit of help here. Let's get rid of this. Oh, dear. Let's get rid of this. I can get it there and give you a shove there. And excuse me. Out of the way. King coming through. Inside the lumber yard office. And I know your favorite spot is over here by the corner. The window. Let the sun shine in. You can look outside. Look at the lovely stone wall. There you go. Good work, ladies, gentlemen, friends and foes. I mean friends. Hey, you had a sign here too, but it seems to be missing. Well, I will rectify that when I come back and finish off this here and the road. But this is the idea, is to get rid of this false front. Oh, get some doors out of the deal. Oh, I must put the stair back up. And then we should be good to go. I see it. Oh, thanks, Foxy. Get rid of this. Oh, no, that's those are half slabs. No, dang it. You a half slab? You are indeed. And those two. Okay, I'm going to have to go get a new pick to finish this job here, and then we'll run the road all the way in front. Get rid of all that, and the road will come all the way down. Dun, 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 dun. This is what I have to deal with these two, when they follow me in these jobs. I know you're excited to help out, but really? Okay, and I'll make that double wide when I come back. So I need a sign. I need double wide. Oh, I should probably make a quick collection over here. Duh. It's the pebbles. Give me some stone, please. And I think I should probably get wood, too. Since we're going to go repair that little village between here and the guild. There's a lot of wood there. Do we need more stone? See, sometimes if you take too much from one, the other guy tends to forget you. Outside looking in. Alright, now. Wow, we're full. Okay. That should be enough for now. Let's go make up a quick pick. Put some of this stuff away. And. Where's my Foxy? flirting with the pebbles. It's like talking to a stone anyway. Ha! Get it? Talk to it. All right, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to leave you guys here, and then I'm going to go get my tools and put some of this stuff away, and I will be right back. Don't go away. Right, let us take a look at the resources we have available. You don't have to get so close, Beans. Here, back up just a tad. You can still see that. Can you see that? Okay. So this is what we have in order to rebuild the village. Should be enough materials to build a few homes and put a fence around the village to protect the good villages there once we repopulate the town. Oh dear. All right, here's what we're going to do. I'm actually going to put a few things down here momentarily whilst we go back over to this direction and fetch these two. Come along now. Adventures in Babysitting. I'm going to rename this series. All right, now we'll finish up this road here and then we'll head over to the village and get that task completed. And soon thereafter we shall be ready to celebrate the festival. Hey! Peace in the realms. Oh my gosh, you burning foxy. Get in the water. Thank you. Okay, heal yourself, not guard yourself. Why would I have you guard yourself? That seems a little silly. All right. Pebbles. You're outside again. I am your stating the obvious. Yes, I know. Okay, so you prefer the open air. That's fine. So be it. Then you may stay here and enjoy the moon and the stars and the sun and the rain and the snow and the sleet and the creatures that would like to eat you. If that suits you, then fine. So be it. Looks like Chip wants to be outside too. Interesting, that. All right, we tear this down and then finish up the road. And perhaps I'll build Master Pebbles and Master Chip a nice little pavilion above their heads. At least keep the rain off, right? There we go. Almost there. This makes for some compelling video content. Does it not? Oh, there's my sign. Hey, I wonder if that sign actually said what I wrote on it before. Probably not. Okay, then. Take that. Take that! Foul trapdoor fiend. And that, and that. And I'm full. I thought I would have more space for this. Oh, perfect. This sign can go over here. Lumber yard. Yours truly, Master Chip. That's you. And now we can pick these up. All right. Now, the door seems to be in a strange place, doesn't it? And most likely, these floaty things should go as well. I fill up fast, don't I? Let's put this down, and we'll just chuck some things in here that we don't need, I don't think. At least for the time being. The fence will come in handy. And we'll blast this right out of here. And I'll need some dirt. This will eventually grow grass back. And none shall be the wiser. Well, except for everyone here that may witness this. Let's get that there as well. Okay, excellent. just fill this back in. Scram! No, that's not time to be festive. Festival's later. We have some building to do first. My gosh, people. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Why didn't someone tell me? This is what I wanted to do. And I will, of course, have to remove this. Once again, treated as stone. Petrified wood, perhaps. I'm not that scary, you know? No need to be afraid. That was two there. Nice. And put you there. Oh, my gosh. Here we go again. Inventory management. It truly is the bane of this king's existence. Right now, we just cut this out. And then these two shall meet. Like strangers in the night. Are you shaking your head at me? I'm not much of a singer, I know this, but I am your king, and you should at least pretend you enjoyed it. I'm sure I like the grass right up against the... Right, oh, okay. Little manja manja, and... Well then. Oh, I have to remove that silly looking thing over there. Sun's coming up! Alright, well, it's looking dandy. Looking mighty dandy so far. And why don't we just give this the axe? more puns. This is the episode of puns. And what are you? You are petrified wood, are you not? And you're just regular wood. Okay, well then, I think we're done. I think we're done. Just about anyway. And look at this, lots more raw materials. Fixing up the village, if we ever get to that. Probably not today, I don't know. Time is running a little slim. Yes, yes, slim. All right, come on, get off there. No, better. And I guess we could put a row of dirt in here. It's weird looking. And that too. Much easier to backfill of that. There we go. Whew, hey! I saw that. And yeah, good. Okay, if you want to hang out there. Master Chip, that is your prerogative. Let us be off. I shall just gather up my supplies. And perhaps I shall come back another day and build you a little pavilion. But you know what? For the time being, how about you have a little light anyway? It's a little dark out here, dark and scary. Not a lot of help. And a proper bridge here, of course, but that's going to be repaired when I have City Builder repair it. So there's no sense making that modification at this time. Alright, I think we're good. I don't think I need stone bricks, do I? I don't need seeds. That's for sure. Alright, good enough. Alright then, close the door even though no one lives there any longer. Or works there, I should say. What's all that noise? Oh, it's just a pig. Hello, Master Pig! Master Fox, and Master Turtle, and I think I heard a horse. Pickles! It's a horse. Alright. So now, I need to stock up on some food, and then I think we shall be on our way. So come on in. Ferdinand, really, you're straying from the front gate. Oh, hey, perhaps we shall celebrate peace in the kingdom with a wedding. Nancy and Ferdinand? Are you leaving? The party hasn't even begun yet. There we go. We still have Doritos. And what was I doing? Collecting resources. Oh, I should go sell some stuff. Ooh, what was that? Gator, you did not eat. Okay, I thought you ate Fred. Fred, you are Fred, right? Yes, Fred's fortune. Ah. What? Poor Fred, he's losing his mind, I think. Hey! I could have sworn Munch just lunged at me. And how about some string? You like string? I don't really have anything else to sell, but how about some trapdoors? I don't think I need those. Dwarf? What are you hiding? You don't have food, do you? I have to go see Nancy for the food. Interesting. Yep. Okay. You have a second floor. I know you do, because I've been up there a long time ago. But there's no easy way up there, is there? Apparently not. Ginger. Not a public bath. Just because the sign is gone doesn't mean that you can break the law. Okay. Well then. I'm going to get better equipped for this task, and maybe I'll transfer some of these materials over to the village, and then we'll take it from there. Because I don't think I'll have enough to carry. I don't think I have enough space on my own here. And we'll go to Nancy's and buy some food. Alright? Alright, then why don't we do that, and we'll be right back. You want to go to Nancy's, Ferdinand? Awfully happy about that, I think. Alright, one day off, come on. I guess we'll go do this together. Sure, the sign falls down for a day or two, and everybody decides to jump in the well. Oh, dear Lord! Nancy! By the gods, what happened to Nancy's shop? Oh, you're okay. I'm glad you're okay, but... Nancy, what happened here? Oh, where'd you go? Oh, dear. All right. Did you perhaps overcook your cookies? Did you burn the beans? No? Did you burn your buns? Yeah, I'm sorry, that was inappropriate. What happened? Wasn't you. Wasn't you, huh? Well, and then who was it? You don't know. Something very strange going on in town. This is the second sabotage of my town in the last 24 hours. First the residence by the front gate, and now Nancy's food shop and bakery. Burned nearly to the ground. Well, I'm glad you're okay. And I'm sure Ferdinand feels the same way. Ferdinand, come on in here and console our good Nancy here. The good baker. You may guard this area. And if the culprit returns, you know what to do. Yes. Good. Glad you understood that. Okay. Nancy, can you describe the perpetrator? Nancy? I think she's in shock. Okay, yes, she's in shock. Let's go. Watch the cake. All right, we'll have to conduct a complete investigation here. Well. Oh, now it rains. After the bakery burnt down. Oh, by the way, Nancy, I need some food. Nancy, I could use some food. I'll take 16 Well, you know, I kind of like... not raw beef. How about steaks? Steaks are good. 16 of those ought to hold me over. That should get me through the day. Why don't you climb out of there? Yeah, we can go, Oh my gosh, you don't even have a roof. I will make the proper repairs. I will go see City Builder, soon. Come on out of there! Foxy? Hoodie, let's go. All right, well, I guess this won't matter if I just do that, right? Hoodie, come on. No, you follow me. Let's leave Parnassi alone here. Oh, so she can mourn the loss of her bakery, but we'll get that fixed up right away. Come on. Okay, now we're going to need to get some volunteers to come help us rebuild. Oh, yes. Actually, I have a couple already. Benny and Lenny. They're over here in the tavern. Why don't we hole up in the tavern for the night since it's, well, it's raining. And then in the morning, as soon as the rain stops, hopefully by the tomorrow morning and the sun is up, we'll head over to the village and get it all repaired. There they are. You guys have been here for days. Hope you're feeling okay. Yes, get out of the rain. Good idea. Close those doors. My gosh. Whew. All right, let's warm up by the fire. Tony! Set us up with some drinks, shall you? Please? Thank you. All right. Well, I guess this is it for now. We're going to take a little break here. And we'll plan, we're going to plan what we're going to do on the morrow. When we head over to the village and get it all repaired up. Oh, better put that sword away. Dangerous with that thing. And then, and we'll take it from there. All right, then. Well, I can't really salute you without a sword, so I'll get my sword back. Salute! We'll see you tomorrow. Have a nice day. This place isn't overrun. What? What's the matter? Come back here. I don't see them yet.